What's up?
Hey, what's happening, bro? Hello? Hey, just check it out. You see how you doing? Shit, was you trying to get on? Not absolutely right now, just like the next 10 minutes. Are you busy? Just let me know if you're interested, bro. Playing for a little bit. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. What's up, Psych? Yeah, I didn't mean to bother you, bro. If you're busy at the moment, then that's cool.
What's up?
Hey, how you doing, bro? Oh, thank you. All right, for sure. What's up, Doug? That's good. Same here, bro. I was just trying to see if one of y'all wanted to play in a little bit, not right now. So that gives you time, if you do want to play, to get, you know, whatever you need to get together. Yeah, I wasn't trying to be on all night. I just wanted to do a few matches.
Yeah, I'm on
Friday. Alright, cool. I'm in the Hero Coliseum, so once I get done with this, you can set it up. Whoever wants to, you can set it up now. I think like 13. But I've been doing like little missions around the map, fighting computers like level 64 and shit. The only way I think I won is because I strategize like a motherfucker. Right, right. Yeah, Yu-Gi-Oh shit. I actually had to play like it was Yu-Gi-Oh low-key. Like, it's okay to get hit. It's okay to get hit. As long as you got something for it.
Not very tasty, are you? Try to entertain me.
Then you have to read. Can't just... You gotta know what the fuck is up. Gotta know when to switch your character. sometimes you gotta put a character behind a nigga. Be willing to get hit, and after that, you win. It depends. The game just froze. Okay, here we go. Please, your mic, please. Thank you. It's still bugging, bro. It's really not about the levels. It's not the hand that is dealt, but how you play your cards, basically. Alright, so I just beat it, so I guess I'll set it up. If I'm not talking, I'm gonna mute my mic. For sure. So I guess we're joining Ultra. Alright. Hey. Thank you. All right, it says I got 10 minutes on here. I went to the multi-lobby. I didn't know y'all was gonna join. So it's gonna kick me out probably after this match. Then I'll go to the individual lobby and then y'all can send me an invite back if it does kick me out. I didn't know we was doing a 2v2. It's cool, but I didn't know, so just throwing it out there. I let you be in control of the limit burst, all right? Ultra, Air Dutch, go ahead and fight him. I want to fight him last, you go ahead and handle that. Nah, we're not doing, wait, do we got items on? No. If items is not on, then we're not doing no reviving. If items is on, then yeah. They took items off for a reason, that means they don't want no heal. I'm not in control of this party, so if y'all want to do that majority vote, then it's cool with me. If you want to pick him up majority vote-wise. Y'all can speak on that if y'all wanna. Let's, hey, GG. If you wanna be able to pick somebody up, majority vote that thing right now. If y'all not gonna say nothing, that means it's a no-go. Cycle said he's down with picking people up. I'm cool with it. But what about you other two? We're fine with that? Okay, that's 3 out of 4, so. 3/4. So, you can pick up your partner. Just call it out. Just call it out so you don't get jumped in the process. But we might as well put items on if it's like that, in my opinion. Psycho, we can fight next. Would you like to see their fight before we fight? I'm down with it. All right, for sure. Let's see how they rock. I'm not gonna attack you. Good game, bro. Good game, y'all. Good shit. Thank you for letting me pick up my partner without getting in touch. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. So, are we gonna watch him again before we have our showdown, or what do you wanna do, bro?
Well, I'm down. I'm gonna pull out.
Are you down?
Whatever.
All right, I'm with whatever you with. Just let me know. I'm down with watching. Are you? I'm in chill mode, low key, if you can't tell by my voice. I'm down to fight you. I'd just like to see what they got going on. I'm over here smoking, by the way, so that kind of has something to do with it.
Patrolman, here!
Come on.
Good shit. GS. Good shit.
Behold the power of the Shadow Dragons! Stay in the trash can, trash!
Have a power ball.
full of Shadow Dragon malice. Go to hell! Entertain me a bit, would you?
Thank you, though. I'll be right back. I gotta use the bathroom. Thank you.
Strowman, here!
What's up, bro? They're just doing the 2v2s, which I didn't know we was doing until it happened, but it's all good. We could do an endless now that you're here, or let somebody else pop up. Okay, I can't do shit. I guess. Good game, bro. It's like, hold on. There we go. You can pick up your partner if you want.
Galactic Patrolman, here! Yeah, whatever!
Thanks.
Alright. That hurt. GG, bro. I think King B-more is trying to get up in here, so we might have a 3v3. I don't know yet. Hey, Sight, do you want to pick him up or no? Let me know, bro.
You want to fight him?
Go ahead and beat me real quick so we can get that popping. You got it. We ain't gonna waste no time. Okay, beat King B-more just sent me punches, so we'll just set up a go ahead and pick him up, bro. Cause this is our last 2v2. We about to do an endless, so we might as well just pick him up, end it with a bang and then endless.
Yeah,
items also, nobody complains.
Thanks.
We can do watch on one. You know what? Let's watch this Sight. Let's watch this shit. Get your shit together. There you go. I'm gonna do the same. All right, we can watch this fight. Then it's me and you, and after that, we're gonna dip and do the endless.
Thank you.
You can go ahead and kill me now, bro. The jump in shit, that's cool. I mean, shit, once it happens, I ain't gonna bitch. Just go ahead and take me out.